congregation, Shari Tzedek, caring for others is at the heart of what we do. As clergy, we serve our congregants in the shul, and in turn, our congregants volunteer to serve others in our community. We follow God's lead in feeding the hungry, clothing the naked, and supporting the fallen. That's one of our most important jobs as Jews. We put love out into the world, and we seek to bring light to where there is darkness.